an East Valley football player at a crossroads.
I felt really isolated.
This football field, the one place he felt safe. His coach, the one person he could talk to.
I mean, he full on loses it, breaks down, and I was caught off guard.
An 18-minute conversation would change both their lives forever.
This wasn't a football decision. This was a human decision.
Rodrick's redemption, Wednesday on KXLY 4 News at 6.